Hey, what's going on, folks? And been waking up every morning late, 7:30. I'm usually an early riser. The last two mornings, I got up at 3 o'clock yesterday morning, and then today. Yesterday morning, I got up and I came out on the lanai, and there's just this orchestra, a sound in nature. I'm on this path of just trying to figure things out, just trying to improve every day, trying to get better, trying to improve every day. Self-mastery. So I come out here and I do my breathing exercises, my Wim Hof breathing exercises. You inhale and you exhale, and you hold your breath for a minute and a half. And in that minute and a half, you really go inward and you start to focus on the inside and not so much the outside world. So I just thought that I would share this moment with you. These sounds from nature, the energy is a lot higher than it is, than it was yesterday and then some other times during the day. Got some crickets going on. You'll hear different crickets and they'll be talking. You got the rain. We got a little bit of rain, so got a little drip. You'll hear some bird calls. And, it's just really relaxing and it helps you go within. So hopefully, sometime today, this week, this month, that you have some time to go within. Block out all the outside world and just find a moment of peace because we need it right now. We really need it right now. A lot of people are hurting. So if you could just take some time and go within yourself. And find that peace. It'll show on the outside. People will see it. People will feel it. And hopefully they can find that peace. gets a little glitchy when you try to record it. But you just have to go within. And then these ideals, or not even ideals, these thoughts, or that's even a bad word for it. Images and it's energy, and you feel really connected. It's happening in real time. And it doesn't all come to you at one time. But then again, it does. It was already there.